And what I find offensive, look, the so-called Great Reset is not a conspiracy theory. It is an actual set of concrete proposals being advocated by some very influential people, and including, apparently, by Prime Minister Trudeau, who clearly alluded to it, referred to it, quoted from it, the Schwab theory, in a speech he gave to the United Nations a couple of months ago. So it's not a conspiracy theory to talk about that. Those are the folks advocating it. And I think it's perfectly legitimate for democratically elected leaders, for me to say, heck no, we're not going to exploit or take the take advantage of a crisis to advance a political agenda.